Pause notes.
Hi guys, Nick Jennison from Guitar Interactive Magazine. It is now 2024. We're at the Positive Grid booth checking out the hot new things, which include, but are not limited to, Spark Live and the Link, which is the new wireless system. Dude, thank you so much for your killer playing in the intro.
Absolutely.
It's great to see you. Do you want to tell us a little bit for our viewers and our readers? What do you have here? Because we're big fans of the Spark series. We've taken a look at the Spark Go, the Spark Mini. We love what you do. Brad Talinsky, a regular on the booth, is a friend of the magazine. So we're really hot on what you're doing, but we're excited about this stuff. Talk us through what's going on here.
Yeah, absolutely. So this is the Spark Live. You asked what's going on here. What's going on here is a lot. And all good things, lots of good things. So this is the new flagship product. It's 150 watts. Hits at like 118 dB, 121 peak, so it's super loud, you know, on par with any traditional guitar combo, but it's much more than a combo. So obviously you get all of your Spark software presets and sounds in here, everything that you'd come to expect from the other Spark amps, whether it's the 40 watt amp, the Mini, or the Go. But we've also added a new channel too, for optimized for vocals, acoustic, and bass. So there's some dedicated preamps for each instrument, as well as some new effects. We have a mic comp. There's some compression for bass here. You'll see there's some new vocal reverbs and different effects to really make this an all-in-one performance powerhouse. So those two channels are Spark app compatible, channels 1 and 2. It's a four-channel smart amp and PA system. So channels 3 and 4 are stereo ins that you can use with anything else with a line level out. So, you know, whether it's e-drums, a floor modeler, you know, backing tracks, SPD. We had someone do electric violin through it at the show this year, harmonica, you know, you name it. You can run it through the Live. So you could run an entire band through this thing feasibly for a performance or a rehearsal.
So like you say, so this is perfect for running the whole band through. It's a great rehearsal solution. You could conceivably do smaller shows with this, maybe an acoustic show with an electric guitar, but also it's speaker mounts. So maybe this is really useful for a busking musician, but also maybe a tutor. So if you're a teacher and you have maybe a floor model, you want to go into the stereo in, but you also want to have some great sound that you can plug a student into, you know, really, really, like, super well thought out solution for a lot of the requirements that modern guitar players have. And obviously the Sparks, the smaller Sparks, do a lot of this, but you're gonna need two of them, or maybe need three of them. This is the all-in-one. It's super light, it's very portable, we picked it up already. Very, very cool. Now, speaking of cool and light and small, let's talk about the Link. This is a new wireless system, right?
Yep, it's the new guitar wireless. It's got a hinge design here, if you show you a close-up there. So, you know, to fit with any input jack configuration, whether it's on the top of the body, on the side, depending on what kind of guitar you have. It's really compact. It's obviously sleek, and it's designed to match with the you know, design aesthetic of the other Sparks and the Positive Grid brand. So it'll match with your other products. And this is good for like up to 70 feet away. We had a guy earlier in the show that went up on the third floor of the convention center, had the Go with the Link on the ground outside, and was able to shred through it from all that distance. So that's the new Spark Link guitar wireless. It's compatible with all the Sparks, obviously, and anything else. It's
of course, anything with a quarter inch in, yeah.
And you did mention with the Live about the versatility of it, just to back up for a second. And you know, I'm a player, creator, gigging musician. So for me, it solves a lot of problems. Each product has kind of solved another problem for us as players, whether it was portability or practice tools or whatever it was that we needed to, you know, to motivate us to play more, and also to be able to take that feeling with us when we went on the road, or, you know, you're at the hotel on tour. But really having a performance product, something that you could bring the community aspect of guitar playing and music making with, is really cool, because music is such a connected experience. So, you know, now having something where you can, you know, multiple musicians jamming and playing together, and it's been really, really delightful to see how people have already taken to it at the show, even like figuring out configurations that maybe the brand didn't even plan for, like electric violin and harmonica. That was a surprise.
Super cool, man. We love it. Really excited to check one out. We'll get one of these in our London studio and we'll put it through its paces under the microscope. But I also wanted to chat to you very quickly about this. This is something new as well.
Control X, yeah. So this is the, it's not redesigned, you know, there's the Spark Control, but the brand felt it was time for an upgrade, and this is the Spark Control X. It's got 6 programmable foot switches now, and it's got this tapered or slanted design, which helps with, you know, making sure that you're hitting the right switches, especially on a gig. You know, for me, a lot of the gigs that I did, I had like some cool boots on, you know, those can get in the way of on a sloppy pedal board, so this is a really good ergonomic solution. And for the first time, there are expression pedal inputs on the back, so you can connect up to two expression pedals to control like the Hendrix wah effects, volume, things like that. So a lot more versatility and functionality with this one. It's got the matching Tolex design, again, you know, in line with the rest of the products. And it also comes with overlay cards that you can use to write in, you know, the different parameters that you've mapped each foot switch to, because it is customizable. So you're able to keep track of that as well with the Spark Control X.
Very cool.
And it's up to 150 hours on a single charge.
Right. That's killer, because, you know, that's the deal, isn't it? If you're taking it out, this is a performance tool. It's also really useful in a studio environment, in a jamming environment, teaching environment, all that stuff. If it's cutting out every 12 hours, that's no good. So 150 hours, yeah. That's really, really killer. Great stuff. Now, the real question is...
And the Live as well has an optional battery, which lasts for up to 8 hours on a single charge. So you can take this out without needing power.
So you can run a gun with this if you're a busker, or, you know, you maybe have like a... You know, like a flash performance or something, you want to go and take a band on the back of a truck. Yeah, killer. Really, really cool. Now, the real question is, when is this stuff going to be available?
On the Positive Grid website, positivegrid.com, and eventually through your local dealer or favorite music store.
And do we have a timeline?
Yeah, these start shipping in April. The Live's on pre-order right now. So they'll be coming out sooner than you think. It's worth the wait.
Killer, fantastic. Well, listen, thank you so much, man. It's been a pleasure. We're going to let you play some more. I want to go on this as well, so I'm going to play some too. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the new stuff from Positive Grid. We're huge fans of the brand. My name is Nick Jennison from Guitar Interactive Magazine. It is NAMM 2024. Hit the buttons. You know where to find them. We will see you next time.
Eight presets now with the Live, so if you hold this in, then you get additional, presets, which is cool. So, and then double tap for the tuner. So let's see, what else do we have here? Thank you.
We'll be right back.